Hi, welcome to the WTAMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra Tutorial 7, Example 19. In this example, we want to factor the trinomial 6x squared minus 17x plus 5. What is the first thing that we always check for when we factor? The greatest common factor. In this case, there is not one. It looks like we have a trinomial that does not fit the form of a perfect square trinomial. So let's factor this using the trial and error method. Factors of 6x squared could be 3x and 2x or 6x and x. Factors of 5 could be a negative 1 and negative 5. First, let's set up our two parentheses for our binomials. In this problem, the first terms end up being 3x and 2x. The second terms end up being minus 1 and minus 5. So our final answer on this is 3x minus 1 times 2x minus 5. Note that we can always double check ourselves on factoring problems by multiplying out the factors that we have. If they multiply to be the original polynomial, then we have the right factors. If they don't, we need to go back and try factoring the problem again. Note that if we multiplied this out, we would get the original trinomial.